I just wanna say thank you. was going wrong in my life then. And it took God to come into the picture. And when we were going through a lot with my boys, and I was left alone with them when they were still young. And there's a time where I felt like it's not worth doing what I'm doing. But I remember just when I thought I was about to lose my mind, just when I was just about to give up on God, God came through for me and He said, the responsibility was not given to a woman to raise up children, but the woman was given to me to help me raise up the children. And then God began to reveal a secret and a mystery in my life, that actually the assignment was given to you. And so God came through for me and He showed me how to do. And I lost my father when I was 14 years old. He died in 1976. So I didn't have anyone to look up to as to how to raise children. But God then told me and He said, I am a father to the fatherless. And He said, the way I am bringing you up, I want you to bring up your sons. And I want you to know sometimes God will allow the negative to produce the positive. You see, God is not only a good God, but He's a good God even in the bad. All things work together for the good of them that love the Lord. And today, they are men, not because of me, but because of Him. And every day I used to tell people, I would pray for them and I would tell God about them. And then I would come to them and tell them about God. And today, the best thing I could do is just to expose them to God. Amen. And they would make their own decision. And the reason why we're singing this song is not just because it's a song, but it means something to us. We wouldn't be here today if it wasn't of Him. Amen. And I want you to just join in with us and say,